Today in the European Parliament, we're going to be voting on a number of issues. One particularly pressing concern is the placing on the market of a genetically modified carnation. That somewhat gives the lie to the suggestions by the pro-EU camp that somehow the EU only deals with things that absolutely cannot be decided by a member state for itself.